describe what you've done for me, giving up your life, crucified on a tree. You cried out so that we can choose life to be with you. Take my hand and help me climb these steps you've prepared for me. Be the light in the darkness so that I can see, and I'll follow you for a lifetime. How can I forget when you spoke to me sound asleep? Eternity with the scripture of Revelations 7:3. Take my hand and help me climb these steps you've prepared for me. Darkness so that I can see, and I'll follow you. Is it better to run or to fall or to crawl right before you? In this race I'll embrace what I'm given, it's given for free. When I'm tired and it's late, is it better to wait and to hold on? I'll fall.